You could say that this video is full of extreme craziness.